Alright, I got the new horn installed. There on the right is the horn switch, the big yellow one, and on the left is the compressor switch, the little toggle switch. So, going about 40 miles an hour right now down the road. I'll give you a little comparison between the stock horn and the big train horn. Here's the stock horn that came with the truck, and the big train horn. That's running at full pressure, 110 PSI, and the compressor, of course, will pump back up after it drains down a little bit.